He must not be allowed to free them.